Cool, we drew a land. So let's get in there. Once again, no reason. So now we can do this and counter. Seems fine. That's fine. We'll just drill another land. Keep getting in there. Actually, I kind of want to make two next turn. Okay. He is seriously playing around something, but he can't just sit there all day. One, two, three, four, five. Yep, we can play this golem. Oops. Could have attacked with that though. Oh well. I really don't know what he's holding. Okay. I guess that works. This guy's incredible for draft, I think. He's a little slow, but I think it was the right deck for him. Finals. So his deck is extremely fast with a bunch of flyers. So not so sure about this hand. I really gotta just draw runner, runner, runner. This to be good. I think I'm gonna mull. I mean, it's got all the good cards though. Just a whole bunch of big drops though. So yeah, this is a mull. This is a better hand, I think. I hope. He's probably watching replays, so I'll pause while he does that. Okay. Oh no. Come back and accidentally F6. Luckily, he didn't F6. Whew. Mirror. Wow, I haven't seen you at all yet. I definitely should have put that. Oh well. Because it's going to be something I can blast. Yep. And want it to blast. Well, what can you do? Tap out, play something awesome. Get your land. Luke. Oh. Man, that blast is really hurting me. Yeah, I doubt he's playing counters. CB attacks. Thinks about it. Thinks about it. Why is he thinking about it? He's winning the race. I must be pretty bugged. Huh. I guess he's pretty bugged. Dead. Come on, thingy. Okay. Attack. Oh, this is frustrating. Ah, da 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 da. Okay. Play this guy. Move that over there because I'm going to block. And a good old F6. So he's up ahead on the draw steps, but I am up ahead on the racing. How could you put on that? That's curious. Very curious indeed. I guess we move that over. I guess he's planning on blocking. Nope. Okay. Don't understand it. All right. Okay. Well, this is awkward. So he's six. Huh. That was a good draw for him. What do we do here? We swing. Nothing good happens. Except lose. That's also be a 2-2. So two hits away from this killing us. There's nothing really we can do here. Except hope to draw something good. We need to draw what's it called? Whatever takes control. Still learn the names. That is so good. Really, we just have to take it. That might do a little bit, but